to play an A flat minor arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings in root position, ascending and descending one octave. Place your forefinger on the fourth fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Now moving up to the 11th fret of the fifth string. Then back to the 6th fret of the 4th string. And finally back to the 1st fret, 3rd string.